The USA.
Welcome to the latest edition of Top 30 USA. No reruns for us, no sir. 3 hours of the 30 most popular hits in the USA counted up in order, from number 30 all the way to number 1. These are the songs requested by radio listeners all over America, and our chart is based on the playlist of Radio and Records, the music industry's newspaper. Today, a very special tribute to the unsung hero of the USA for Africa project, the late Harry Chapin. This is going to be featuring one of Harry's last interviews. Don't miss it. Great show this week. Let's begin right now with a count up all the way to number 1. Now, before we kick it off officially here, let's take a look back to refresh your memory at last week's number 1 song. It was by Sade, Smooth Operator. Operator. Oh, she certainly is. That's Sade with the number 1 song in the nation for the past 2 weeks. Now, the big question is, can she make it 3? We're going to find out as we start counting up the biggest hits in the USA. Thanks for joining me this week.
MG Kelly, Top 30 USA. Top 30 USA.
Our program is sponsored in part by American Honda Motor Company and by Kraft.
Kraft barbecue sauce
is the clean.
Kraft is the clinger, because when you pour it over chicken, spread it on steak, brush it on burgers, it clings to give you more Kraft taste. It's America's favorite barbecue sauce.
It stays on thick,
the clinger clings.
So you get more taste,
the clinger sings. More, more, more
Kraft taste.
Kraft barbecue sauce
is the clinger.
Does wearing a seatbelt when driving on a highway or on a long trip make you feel safe? Most people would agree that it does. But what about driving around town? Well, most people don't feel they need to wear a seatbelt then. Yet 80% of deaths and serious injuries occur in cars traveling under 40 miles per hour and within blocks of their home. How do you feel now? Seatbelts. A simple fact of life. Brought to you by Honda.
Up with MG Kelly.
Up to number 1.
We're Top 30 USA.
Okay, kicking things off here at number 30 for us this week is a duo who becomes the very first act to perform in the recently reopened Apollo Theater in New York. Now, if you know it or not, but the Apollo is the legendary club where virtually every major black entertainer of the past 50 years made a name for himself. So as true blue-eyed soul brothers, kicking the theater's second 50 years off is a great honor. For Daryl Hall and John Oates, here they are on Top 30 USA. Unsaid. Oh, yes, the title of the Hall & Oates tune and the story of my career. Dropping down six spots to number 29 now is a tune by Jack Wagner. Jack is better known as Frisco Jones to millions of housewives who watch the soap opera General Hospital every afternoon. Here he is with The Lady of My Heart on Top 30 USA.
There's a quiet time when everyone goes home, and I'm left standing here on the stage alone. When shadows paint the scene where spotlights used to fall, and now it's like a dream. Did it happen after all? Then I see you there in silent silhouette. The glow of your cigarette is like a shooting star. Lady of my heart,
What you are is real. Can I touch, can I feel? Just an image of you. I've listened to the cheers. I guess I've heard my share. But I was never sure. Was it you out there? Now I understand. You've always been the one who stood out from the crowd. You're my inspiration. So take me by the hand before the
to make his exit from the chart at number 29 this week. That's Jack Wagner and Lady of My Heart. Now here's Phil Collins' latest at number 28 on Top 30 USA.
Just one.
former number one smash, checking in at number 28 this week, Phil Collins and One More Night. This is MG Kelly here with you. How about a little trivia? You ready? Okay. What was the top American band in the late 1960s? I'll be right back with the answer and the brand new smash from their former lead singer, all coming up next. Don't go away.
Top 30 USA.
Give me the sun, give me the wine, give me some country wine cooler. Give me the fun, give me the wine, give me the real juice cooler.
Don't give me heavy, just give me light.
All we want is a taste that's right.
Give me real fruit, give me white wine, give me great taste,
give me some of mine.
Give me the sun, give me the wine,
give me some country wine cooler.
Sun Country Cellars, Canandaigua, New York.
Arthur?
Yes, Merlin?
To become king, you must learn self-control. Behold!
A bowl of potato chips.
From which I eat just one, and no more.
But Merlin, when I'm king, I'll eat these potato chips. Thin and crisp.
Delicious.
Self-control.
Arthur, would you be king or a frog prince?
Lay's brand potato chips. No one can eat just one.
This is MG Kelly here, back with the answer to the top 30 trivia question. Who was the top American band of the late 1960s? Well, with 15 top 10 hits, 7 of them double-sided, that could only be Creedence Clearwater Revival. And the heart and soul and lead voice of the group, John Fogerty, is back with another solo smash. Sounds so good. Debuting at number 27 this week, here's the title cut from his album, Center Field.